do.
Right here.
Got two pair right here, but we don't have.
You don't have your red one.
No, because we only have one pair of 15 of those. We're on the rail rig.
If we need those, we're gonna have to expect a fall.
Yep.
Yeah.
Have them bring some water down,
can,
maybe too.
Yeah, you know what? I can go meet them up there and get a tank of water. And
what was your?
So, Mike, again, I just wanted to throw that bet.
Yeah.
You want him to use this and maybe kick against him. He's going to kick, though.
Oh, yeah.
So he's going to help, you know.
Don't let him come back. Because we got other ones.
There he goes.
There, though. Okay, good. That's out.
Without birds on it.
Underneath his belly.
Yeah.
I think.
How long is his skin?
Hey, you guys gotta pull him forward.
Right.
Watch those feet.
Yeah, I think.
So far,
like they're intact.
Yeah, they seem okay, and the bones are intact.
I think he just needs to relax.
Mom called.
So we should probably.
How's his legs?
They seem to be okay.
Seems to be all right.
Drilling. He doesn't have top teeth, just bottom teeth.
Well, great.
That's such a happy. I mean, they know he's free. Because Mike said he would have been
here tonight.
That's amazing. Oh, honey.
And you were worried about spitting.
Oh, I guess he doesn't. He's never spit on anyone.